Welcome back to Duel Masochist. I don't know what we're doing. As you can see, I got myself back into Platinum. Now, the problem is, we're still stuck in Platinum. And I don't know what to do. We're just at this point where it's just this series just isn't progressing, and I have no idea how to fix it. Even with all the stuff I've done to grind the account, like playing events to do to get extra packs, doing other stuff that gets packs. Playing ranked off without off screen, none of it has made that much difference. We've got better decks, but that's about as versed as we're getting. Like, it, against the meta, we can't do anything. Even against not non-meta decks, like the deck we're facing now. Well, actually, I think this is a meta deck. But decks that aren't considered tier 1 or 2 or whatever. Just proper decks we just can't compete with. Like, hand traps, we just can't deal with them. Like, Punk is still a good deck, obviously, but I don't know what we do against stuff like this. Like, Sword Soul is just going to be everywhere. That's the biggest issue as well. Is that Sword Soul Tenyi is just going to be everywhere. And that deck's just too good. It's too consistent, even with the structure deck thing. It's still, even if you play just the bare minimum, that's better than any deck I have. Like this Psychic End Punisher, I can't owl. And they're playing the Gold Pride stuff, which I just also can't out. So maybe I might just stick to just doing events. I feel like giving up on ranked because there's no point. So this might be the last episode. Like, we have some good cards. We have freaking Royal Rare Feather Duster that I got from the second anniversary pack. Like, you can't complain when you get something like that. That's an insane card. That's our best card. I have Psychic End Punisher that I randomly packed from a master pack. That card's cracked if I can make it. Like, we're just missing certain things. We need, I don't know, just any hand trap would be cool. Like, an imperm would be insane. Like, any of the solemn cards that you could would be crazy. Basically, any pack from the store that has a card on it, all those cards are useful. we just can't beat this field. They've got Baron, Negate, anything. And they got the stupid gold pride trap that I can't out. And they can just banish her this, right? Obviously, there's decks we can beat. There, even in this rank, we can beat stuff. Even stuff that's better than us. Maxi Normal Summon. Why? Please negate it. Negate it. The problem is, if I can activate this, I win. But nope, they're just gonna get about two draws. And they're just gonna target monster. We didn't have a chance at the best of time. Never mind them targeting the trap that might have won. Maybe I could swap deck, but I don't think. You know, let's go the machine pile. This deck, I don't even know what deck's better. Like, probably the pendulum pile deck. But they're all around the same. They all have the same spell and trap near enough. And they all have near enough the same extra deck. Like, we have good extra deck cards. Or at least half decent extra deck cards. I just don't even know. Oh, by the way, we're still doing the 5 loss streak open a pack deal. What do I even want to do? I even did a wheel spin where I could craft any Ultra Rare Secret Rare, and I got Eldritch off it, obviously, as you know. Even that hasn't helped. I thought Eldritch would be key. What do I want to do? I guess we'll just get this out the grave. I do kind of want it. No, I don't want to do that. Like, the only one we did craft that didn't help was Alistair the Invoked. I thought it'd be a lot more. I was hoping I'd be able to use it a lot more. It's a good card, but maybe I could have crafted something a bit more useful. That's why I crafted Eldritch. What is this? This is. What is this? This is just. Branded. Oh. No. Dimension Wall, does that help? They just get banished Fortress and then I'm done. Oh goody, you're one of those. You're playing that. Cool. course you are. The problem is we don't have any negates. We don't have monster negates. It's so annoying. We have everything else. It's just I don't have monster negates. I don't really have much spell trap negate, but I don't know. I could beat this deck though. This deck's beatable compared to the other deck. Why? This is the problem with this ranked. Everyone's gonna have full pad branded or sword soul. It's just so annoying. Why can't I face Dark Magician or Blue Eyes? Those decks are good enough to get in this rank. Just don't target it. Don't target it. Okay. What? Oh, it doesn't even trigger its effect. That's so useful. I don't know. What? Okay. Sure. I thought that was going to be Feather Duster, then I was going to be like, well, that's just game over. So what are they even searching? Okay. But why? I wish I had a Cosmic Cyclone. I could get rid of that fusion spell permanently. Well, DD Crow would be cool. Yeah. That adds a Dogmatic or Fallen Albaz card. If they want to do that, be my guest. I really do not care. Do it. Sure, go for it. Triple tactics. What can I even make with this? What are they even making? I don't even know what they're doing. Oh, they're gonna make the blooming spellcaster dragon, whatever that's called. And then they're gonna give me this gimmick puppet card. And be like, oh, I'm so good, you can't use the extra deck now. Imagine if I topped that creature swap, that'd be hilarious. That does not help. I didn't do anything. What do they have set? I don't even know. We may as well use it. We must get awakening. At least get probably Eldritch into rotation. We're gonna lose. I'm weak. We've already lost. They've got a fusion spell. That's what's set. I remember now. Shock. This is where that Mirror Force card would be good. Why would you discard that? It's not even game if enough. What's 6k? Does it? I think it's as soon as I search it, they're just gonna activate it. Why is this circle? I just can't do anything. Just be blue eyes. Just once. Just anything that's just beatable. Or just even something that doesn't end on a field that's unbeatable. Come on. Don't. Oh god, that's not a good start. Trap tricks. I don't even know if I can beat this. In fact, I don't think I can beat this. Okay, maybe I can beat this. Oh my god. Seriously? Max, well, I can't special summon anyway, so. Okay, let's just normal summon this attack. Maybe we can just hope that they brick. We might actually win. Come on. No trap trick. No trap trick. No trap trick. We'll have to use the trap. What the hell is that? Oh. Oh. Well, that I didn't expect. Okay. That's... Ugh. Well, we might as well set everything. Come on, no trap trick. Why? You know, let's activate this now. Okay, they got second Sarah. The good thing is they have used this. This is unaffected by trap effects. Okay, that is fully fine. Do I steal it or do I destroy it? Fuck it. That's gonna trigger their effect, which is great. What are they gonna go for? Oh, in defense, that's interesting. Well, I may as well just use it. Now they can search apple. Treacherous nightmare. This isn't good. Feather Duster. Oh, damn it. What do I do? Because we can go into Samurai Destroyer. Yeah, we'll summon this. That's just frustrating. But they can't out that, that's funny. Yeah, we must activate this. We're in an okay position. The problem I have is that's a problem. That's a huge problem. Gravedigger's trap hole. The most annoying trap hole. Come on, just give me Feather Duster. That's all I ask for. I know it's in here. Okay, what are they going for? Is this one unaffecting my traps? They're gonna why? Sure, that doesn't do anything anyway. I don't know why they would pop the elixir card. Okay, what is this? Now, if they go into blooming Utopia Zero. I'm just dead. Oh, great. That's fine, I don't care about this thing. Actually, I do care about this thing. What are they adding? That's fine. Well, this thing only works on face-ups, right? Wait, when are we getting Bear Drum back? Didn't that just destroy everything? Yeah, I can destroy this stuff. I think. What are they doing? Why did I... I shouldn't... Why did I do that? I would have waited anyway. It doesn't matter. That's free. I just want a win. Like, the next event isn't even good for me. It's the Duelist Cup. It's the worst event. This account just can't get... Well, it can get wins. It just won't get many wins. Oh, that's actually not the worst hand in the world. 5 extra. Wait, is this a bot? Maybe I can win. Good this one's activated. Okay, you can't. Yeah, we'll do this. If I can ever click it. Special this. Use this thing. Wait, why am I using this thing? I don't know. We'll see what they're playing. The fact that it's 5 extra deck really bothers me. Okay. What is this? Is this just burn? Meter of destruction. Sure. They're playing Time Lords. course they have a second one. Why wouldn't they have a second one? Huh? What is this? That doesn't help. Well, maybe it does. What? Is it because of this? It was because of that. Actually, I think this does more damage. Well, at least we're gonna win. What on earth are they playing? Whatever it is, we're gonna get a win. The hell's that? Oh, thanks. But that won't do anything. I don't have many cards in the grave. Tremendous fire. Good. Now what? Well, we can banish this. They want to burn me for 400. Do it. Wait, does this count as Cyber Dragon? Oh no, not 800 damage. Whatever will I do? Okay, that's 400. I guess we just set this. Is there a way? Oh, this is not good, is it? Well, I either win or I lose. Of course it probably is. Why is this game like this? I should have just made, what should we call it? Unicorn and just won. Is this the one freaking time I should have won and I don't win? We're on 4 losses. Okay, sure, whatever. Wait, can I? I can't chain it. Oh, interesting. You're playing a banished deck, are you? Well, now what? There goes your whole deck. What is this? I realize I don't have to special summon this. Okay, wanna play this game? We'll play this game then. They've got one extra deck. Summon this. Wait, why can't I summon anything else? Oh, because of Kaiser Colosseum. Well, I don't even know if they can out this. It's just so boring. What are they even searching for? Shuffle your one card. Come on, Feather Duster, Feather Duster, Feather Duster. Do you think I care about that? I don't even take any damage. Why not? Actually, I have an idea. Whatever, I don't care. I'll do this. Attach that. Destroy. Oh, what a shame. It's now banished. And now we find out what this is. Oh, it's Necroface. That what? Get owned, idiot. But they just quit because they realized that they're screwed. What even was that deck? Some rubbish deck. Well, we got a win. Anything useful? Why would that be? This is... There's nothing that good in here. Oh dear. Come on. No whammies. Oh, great. Ugh. That card's okay. It doesn't help. Useless use. That's alright, but I think we have three copies of it. Cubic Seed's not too bad. I think Cubic Seed can probably go in this deck. Wherever it is. Oh, there it is. What do I want to take out? I guess we could take out one of these. This True King Monarch deck, it might be the best deck we have in terms of locking the opponent out of doing stuff. It's just not very consistent. You know what? Let's just play it. Why not? We only have three True King cards. And we have like four or five of the traps total. But it's... whatever. Rainbow Magician's actually a good card we have. We're going first. Can we do it? If it's blue or is, can we beat it? Could be it. Well, this isn't the best hand in the world. How are we drawing two and still not getting anything? Resonator. We can beat this. Can we beat this? Wild Wing. Well, that's a 7. Witch of the Black Forest. Now they can't synchro summon with any of these three monsters. Will this make them quit? I bet they don't even realize. What are they doing? Increase it or decrease its level. It doesn't make a difference. You cannot use them for anything. Whoop-de-doo. Go for your 6 then. Oh wait, you can't. And then we activate this. This just clears everything. Does that help? Kind of. Right, majority of this deck's dark. Why do I even say anything? We're not even playing that many non-dark. I think this and the True King cards, which is like four cards, are the only cards we don't have that dark. The good thing is they now have the waste cards, which is good. I don't think we're winning. They have a second one. Yeah, we're not winning. If we had Rainbow Magician or any of the cards that would be tributes of it, then we could have won. And by win, I mean not win. This isn't the worst. We can send... Yeah, we'll send Eldridge. Do I want to keep this? This card's dead. We must have just card destruction. That's interesting. I didn't want to ash this, ash it. Do I want Eldritch or do I want to banish? I think we wait. Well, they've lost one of the water enchantresses. They've got rid of one of the stupid spells. They don't have the equip, which is good. Also, fine, whatever. Plunder Patrol? Really? They had a second field spell? Making Bluebeard. Why are they activating that now? That doesn't make any sense. I don't get it. That's not the worst. The problem is I can't just keep adding. Triple tactics, interesting. But what are they even gonna make with this? Okay, a second copy of that. Draw one, discard one. What are they doing? Why though? That was pointless. Oh, what a shame that is. You can't out it. Well, I got to waste that. It doesn't help me too much. Well, we might as well get this out. Finally. I want to get rid of this. It's fine with me. For goodness, why can I just oh, I hate this game. course you do. Of course you do. Lava Golem. The heck are they buying? True Draco and... that's fine. No. Really? Numeron? Okay. Don't way I can beat this. In a funny way. Oh, please have Limit Remover. That'd be hilarious. How about no? What do you do now? Oh, Magic Cylinder's not a bad ad. If I didn't know that, if they didn't have Lava Golem, I would summon this. And then what would they do? See, they had it. This is just so stupid. I hate this game. Why can it... Is there anything I can do? No. I'm just not even gonna give them satisfaction. We try it. Well, that's interesting. Double Douglas Alliance, double Ardai's Vanity Dissolver. Well, that's good that we got those out of hand. Maybe this will mean that they bricked. Swords of Revealing Light. Okay, that's a good start. Shock. They have a way to pendulum summon. Oh, they're having to discard Pendulum Call, which is good. Why on the earth is that the ad? Is this just... Wait, doesn't that not work? Because they have a face-up card. Okay. This might be the worst play I've seen. They activate that one first? Okay, they've got a 1 and an 8. And... nothing else. Oh, they've got a monster by the looks of things. What the fuck is this? The problem is it does add something. Okay, Spiral Strike. Does this fusion summon? Well, I'm gonna just activate this now. They are gonna fusion summon. Into what? Because Ardai's Vortex requires an Ardai's monster. And they don't have one. Oh wait, that does count as well. What am I on about? Gonna destroy their other scale for whatever reason. Chain Spiral Strike. Okay, why is that good? Well, we may as well use this. If they want to negate it, negate it. You know what? Let's activate this and see if they negate it. Please negate it. Why would you do that? That's so dumb. That does trigger it, right? They're going in pendulum summon because they're stupid and put this in the pendulum in the stupid zone. So they're literally only got one negate. I wonder if I can bait him into negating something stupid. There is zero chance they let this go. Can owe me the gate. Why though? I just don't get it. That just isn't a good use. Imagine if one of them was something better. You'd be screwed. How many losses am I on? Oh, four. Sure. Oh, please be Tails. Why though? That seems like the worst card to use it on. Just because they must be scared. How scared must you be to do that? That's quite funny. It means whatever that set card is, they have to keep it set. Okay. Well, now you have to set. Because I have Rainbow Magician. That doesn't do anything. I don't know what on earth they're playing. What is this deck? That's kind of not that useful. Well, you had your three turns. Are you actually gonna do anything? Okay, I don't know what the heck that accomplishes. Why though? That doesn't do anything. And now I just get it back, you idiot. They just wasted change of heart on nothing. What are they doing? Can I get any sort of, like, spell and traps? Or is that just too much to ask? Cause we can't attack until we get something. Okay, they're just gonna set. Coward. Oh, finally we got something. Yeah, I'll do this. And we'll do this. Discard itself, discard this. If they activate it, they lose. Penguin soldier. They're playing some sort of weird kaiju deck. Fine. That's fine with me. What? But they can only steal one card. Why is that good? Oh, please be tails. That'll be hilarious. Clearly they don't read. That's actually crazy good. Chaos the Mega Monarch. Now what? Oh, piss off. Of course it's... magic. I hate magic cylinder. Alright, we're on a 5 loss streak. Time to open the freaking losing pack because we freaking suck. Let me guess, it's gonna be completely useless because it always is. Okay, at least there's a card. Okay, is there anything useful? I don't even think that's useful.